see what happens. There we go. What is up, guys? Let's play some Silver Case. The side stuff, that is, with the boring reporter guy. That is what we're gonna do. So, let's get to it. Is this working? There we go. Perfect. What is that sound? Oh god, they need to stop with this. Ah. Yep, starts again. All this crap, not interested in this stuff. Blah blah blah. Friggin' talk to this turtle. You're bored, I'm bored, man. Okay. What's up with you, man? Always fucking complaining. I don't get it either, man. Yep, let's get a hold of Erica. Thank you. I mean, it wouldn't be so bad if the gameplay was actually good, but... so boring, just same thing, just go to the computer, check it. Okay, finally something productive from this barkeep. What the hell? I mean, there's a bat right there, and then the moon's always around. Don't know what that means exactly, though. If it means anything. Yeah, what are you smiling at? I don't know. Let's check up on him. I don't know why you're so mad, dude. Holler. I agree, what a dick. What the hell? what? Okay. Like I was writing a memo while he was driving. Smart guy. I shouldn't open it because it told me not to, but look at this, it won't let me. I mean, I don't have to do this shitty email reading all the time now. works. Computer's broken, right? Yes, thank God. What? Another useless scene. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Useless. Yep, already know all this. thank God. I wish they would just condense it so I wouldn't waste so much time on this. They could have told me this so much more quickly. So what I'm going to do is I'm not going to play these things if I don't have to. Even though they do give me a little bit more insight, they're just really unbearable and boring. So yeah, probably won't play those anymore. All right, that's it for today. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks.